There must be a God, I believe it's true, 'cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life, because He brought you here and placed you by my side. And I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment here with you.
Are you nervous?
Now for better or for worse, so much more than only words. And I pray every day will be the
Jonathan, we welcome you into our family and appreciate all the kindness that you show, Sarah. Whether it is driving you to work on the snowiest days of winter, or the flowers and the sweet note to cheer you up after a stressful day, these are the qualities that make a good husband. Your thoughtful gestures show how much you care. So, may God always bless you both. And as a wise fellow with pointed ears once said, live long and prosper.
We'll always hold you up when the strength you have just ain't strong enough.
For our marriage, help everything to go well, and bless the many years that we have together. Ask in your name.
Amen.
Amen.
But I will stand by you in sickness and in health, 'cause I have never been so sure of anything before like I am in this moment.
I do.
We love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives.
I do.
So you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church.
I do.
The years march on like a beating heart. I will live these words till death do us part. There must be a God, I believe it's true, 'cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life, 'cause He brought you here, placed you by my side. And I have never been so sure.
I might be the best man for today's festivities, but truly, one of the best men in my life is this man sitting next to me. And Sarah, you did the unthinkable. You made this best man better. Please raise a glass and join me in a toast to Jonathan and Sarah. May you both continue to inspire and make each other better with each passing day. We wish you a lifetime of love and happiness. To Jonathan and Sarah, cheers.
Cheers.
I do. These hands you hold will always hold you up when the strength you have just ain't strong enough. And what tomorrow brings, only time will tell. But I will stand by you in sickness and in hell, 'cause I have never been so sure
I do.